Well, she really is the girl with the 3x9 smile. And I'll bet she got all her teeth, too.
I reckon you're pretty lucky to have all yours.
Hey, he don't like your talking. I wonder if she's married. I hope not.
Ain't none of your business.
I heard me a story once about a whore who was married. Indian whore. She fucked another man, and they cut her goddamn nose off.
By now, people are gonna know I ain't where I'm supposed to be.
Keep still, lady.
You don't know what it's like around here. You ain't gonna be able to keep this dry.
Hey, I thought I told you to quit your talking. I don't like it neither.
Wait, no, no, wait, 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 please. Please,
wipe your chin, lady. Otherwise, I'm gonna give him back this here knife. And he's gonna cut your nose off like them Indians do. You understand?